Hi all, welcome back to attend weekly mock exams on horticulture. Please join the telegram channel. The link is given in the description box. So first question, which crop gives higher protein recovery per unit area? Option A, pea; B, potato; C, carrot; and option D, pumpkin. Answer is option C, carrot. Which of the following is a stem vegetable? Option A, colocasia; B, knollcoal; C, sweet potato; and option D, carrot. Answer is option B, knollcoal. Which of the following is single seeded vegetable? Option A, chow chow; B, leek; C, cucumber; and option D, tomato. Answer is option A, chow chow. The crop which can be grown in acid soil is? Option A, spinach; B, cauliflower; C, French bean; and option D, watermelon. Answer is option D, watermelon. Oleoresin is extracted from? Option A, onion; B, brinjal; C, chili; and option D, tomato. Answer is option C, chili. Bottleneck is disorder of? Option A, cucumber; B, bottle gourd; C, carrot; and option D, potato. Answer is option A, cucumber. The crop showing greatest inbreeding depression? Option A, tomato; B, lettuce; C, onion; and option D, lima bean. Answer is option C, onion. Seed potato takes about 10 days to germination after sowing. Option A, 5 to 10 days; B, 10 to 15; C, 15 to 20; and option D, 20 to 25 days. Answer is option B, 10 to 15 days. The hybrid crop mostly preferred in India are? Option A, brinjal; B, tomato; C, okra; and option D, chili. Answer is option B, tomato. Agashin, a physiological disorder in radishes due to the deficiency of? Option A, boron; B, calcium; C, potassium; and option D, manganese. Answer is option A, boron. Thank you.